I think bread is such a wonderful thing to do because you use all your senses. You use everything. You're touching, you're thinking, you're smelling, you're feeling, and it's almost, it's passion.